So when implementing interior design into the modern space, there are some no-fail rules that we all kind of go by. The first one is always that you want a really nice sofa and you want clean lines. Make sure that you put a little bit more money into it, because this is a piece that's going to be with you for a very long time. And that just kind of goes across the whole span of traditional, even modern. So put a little bit more money towards your sofa. Make sure it has clean and nice lines. Also, layering textures are really important. In traditional homes, you'll see a lot more color, and you could still have color in the modern home, but it's more about the texture. So if you have a really soft texture on the carpeting, then you have a nubby texture on the sofa, like maybe a chenille. Then your window treatments have maybe a raw silk. And if you want to add color, bring it in a bolder fashion. So you have that accent wall, or you have the vases here and there with the pillows, and it's that one bold color. Because then it's about the boldness, and it's about the focus, than it is about little things, little tchotchkes everywhere. So when doing modern design, you just want to make sure that bold is better, and at the same time, keep your lines clean and simple, and it's all about texture.